if we stay together from now on. Henry? Think you can lead the way?
Now that's interesting.
Punching in.
Not these guys again. I better stay out of sight.
A smile!
out to all administration offices. Rumors have begun to fly that we simply can't tolerate any longer. The idea that the company is in some form of financial difficulty is untrue, and the slanders lie against us. It's also been known to me that some backroom incompetents are not trusting in my leadership. As a leader, I'm always steering the boat toward destiny, looking at the big picture. No need for you people to worry about such complicated things. Just do whatever it is you do and trust your leader.
Tommy, I know you boys over in Gen are doing your best, but I'm paying for living attractions, not weird abominations. Whatever that green thing was I saw wandering around your office, you better keep it locked up tight. I realize it was a first attempt, but imagine if the press outside of it might scare off investors. Remember the response to your previous memo? If you claim that your failures are because these things are soulless, then damn it, we'll give them a soul.
I know how much this part means to you, Susie. Alice means a lot to me, too. Gosh, all of my characters do. In fact, I'll let you in on a little secret. I, too, really believe my characters are more than just drawings. They're alive. They're part of us. And I want people to know them as well as I do. I want people to be able to shake their hand, spend an afternoon with them, love them. Susie, I'll be straight with you. I'm putting together a small project, a little ceremony. If it works, a lot of dreams will come true. And I want you to be a part of it. I want you to bring Alice to life once again. What do you say?
Yeah.
said, Tommy, I know you boys over at Gin are doing your best, but I'm paying for living attractions, not weird abominations. Whatever that green thing was I saw wandering around your office, you better keep it locked up tight. I realize it was the first attempt, but imagine if the press got sight of it. Might scare off investors. And in response, if you claim that your failures are because these things are soulless, then damn it, we'll give them a soul.
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope. You should try it.
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not gonna be pleasant. The Ink Demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You wanna go to his lair? Are you crazy? That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door. But it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance. Huh. Well, that works too. I guess.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Quiet. Don't make any noise. I don't see any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
They could have at least given me a weapon.
Shadows of the past. But you can save them, Henry.